Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. We back with the tafsir of Suratul Falaq. Suratul Falaq is one of the mu'awwidhataini surahs that was revealed in Medina to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. In Sahih Muslim, recorded on the authority of Uqba ibn Amr radiyallahu anhu, that the messenger of Allah said, لم تر آيات أنزلت هذه الليلة لم يرى مثلهن قط. Do you not see that there have been ayat revealed to me tonight, the like of which has not been seen before? They are قل أعوذ برب الفلق. Say, I seek refuge with the Lord of Falaq. And قل أعوذ برب الناس. And say, I seek refuge with the Lord of mankind. Firwai, Imam Ahmad ibn Hanbal also recorded it from Uqba ibn Amr, saying that the messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Ya Uqba, ala tarkab, O Uqba, will you not ride? I was afraid that this might be considered as an act of disobedience. So the messenger of Allah got down and I rode for a while. Then he rode. Then he said, Ya Uqba, ala u'allimuka suratayn min khayri suratayn, qara'a bihima an-nas. O Uqba, should I not teach you two surahs that are of the best two surahs that the people recite? I said, of course, O Messenger of Allah. So he taught me to recite, قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ. Say, I seek refuge with the Lord of Falaq. قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ. Say, I seek refuge with the Lord of mankind. And Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, كَيْفَ رَأَيْتَ يَا أُقْبَى اقرأ بهما كلما نعمة وكلما قمت. What do you think? Oh Uqba, recite these two surahs wherever you go to sleep and whenever you get up. This hadith is in Nisa'i. Abu Dawud both recorded this hadith. In another narration, also it is said by the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, إِنَّ النَّاسَ لَمْ يَتَعَوَّذُوا بِمِثْلَ هَذَيْنِ. Very the people do not seek protection with anything like these two surahs. قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ and قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أعوذ برب الفلق. Say, I seek refuge in the Lord of the day break. From the evil of that which he created. And from the evil of darkness when it settles. And from the evil of the blowers in knots. And from the evil of an envier when he envies.